text from a
Why is calling just like I don't know. Is that like a lifeline for you?
You feel comfortable on the phone? Yes. So like if something happens, like I can call like, these are my last words. I don't know. No. Like
I mean, I don't want that call.
yeah, that would be crazy. Who are you gonna call to give those last
my
words?
My mom.
Damn, like, that's
fucked up. Just burden your mom.
I'm sorry, but like I would
don't
want to
leave her like that.
Mom, I love you, and I just really want you to know. Like, I don't want to leave this world. Like,
she's gonna be like, baby, what's going on? What's going on? She's gonna be like, what?
Get to the money and slide. Get to the money and slide. Free all the bros inside. Free all the bros inside. Play with the bros, you die. Huh? Yeah. Get to the money and slide. Huh? Free all the bros inside. Huh? Play with the bros, you die. Huh?
Hey, man, say, man, it's the Got 15 Podcast. Coming back, man, volume 3, man. Part who knows? It's your boy, Mike, man. Make sure y'all go ahead and follow me on Instagram, Michael Del Porter, man.
Follow me, boy, on Instagram at HChanMan1.
I just want to know why Brendan was laughing, bro.
Did you fuck up, bro? No, I didn't. Every time I look at this nigga when we start, this nigga start cheesy, bro.
Who?
Bro, I'm trying to give good vibes for the pod, bro.
Trying to start the energy up, bro.
This nigga over here hating. That's why they can't see you, bro.
Hey, man.
That was crazy.
They can't tell this nigga's cheesing.
Hey, bro, they can hear the excitement in my voice. Fuck, nigga.
They don't hear there.
Yeah, this is nothing but fucking.
Nigga, go ahead.
All right. Hey, man, y'all go follow the greatest Young Mike, man. The only.
What you mean, what?
What did you say?
I didn't know what he was saying.
Yeah, that was gibberish. It was gibberish.
That shit was mumble talk.
It don't matter. I've said it 1,000 times at this point, bro. God.
That's real.
They know who you are.
Hey, yeah. Follow the realest producer at X.BDaily on Instagram, bro.
And we got a special guest to my left. Go and shout yourself out.
Hi, it's Imani. You can follow me at It's Always Imani on Instagram.
And Chan, what you got for us today, man?
So we're going to, since we're running into the new year, bro, I wanted to discuss some things. Like, everybody can go around and say, like, something wild or something interesting that happened, like, this past year in 2022. So what I thought of for us, well, really for me, I remember over the summer, bro, we hit a video on Instagram, hit, like, 13 million. And I was just like hella lit. That shit helped the page out, bro. Just helped. Like, that shit was like, wow. Sure. Like, I think I edited that video like an hour, and I had just started. Like, you had just started teaching me how to edit that bit, and that shit hit 13 million. I definitely
tweaked
like,
up.
Yeah, that shit was hard. So that would be my memory.
Okay, Mike, what you got for us, man?
I don't know. I was trying to think of one while he was saying that shit, but I don't know. I dunked at a nigga real bad the other day.
Since when?
Who saw it?
Because he been begging to dunk on a nigga
for 12 years. Y'all want me to get confirmation?
We definitely I can get confirmation.
I'll text him as we're doing.
Has to be solid sources too.
I mean, it was the people I was hooping with. I don't know what else.
Like, if they like some niggas that
it was really
know.
Like security camera worthy. Like, I wanted to go ask the lady, but I didn't feel like doing the most.
He fall?
I don't know if he fell. Okay. He shouldn't have jumped. He had no business jumping. That was the problem. It looked bad though. But yeah.
Brittany, what you got, bro?
I mean, to go off of what he said on the YouTube short, that shit hit 15 mil, bro.
Yeah, Brittany, they had a video hit 15 mil, bro.
That was crazy.
That helped the page out for sure, man. That was crazy.
Nah.
I think it's at 16 mil now, actually.
I want y'all to have some more.
It's at 15. Yeah, you know, 15.
I want y'all to have some more personal ones, though. Y'all leave.
No, I was just
using
about to,
the pod. No. Just get away from the question.
Okay,
bullshit,
but you didn't. I was going to keep. I actually have another one. I did become Alpha Light.
Yes.
I did cross. That shit was some. What the fuck?
That was a major event for you.
Yes.
I would say it was. Character growth, bro.
Mm-hmm. I feel like I feel like you underlined that, bro. That shit major as fuck, bro.
Yeah.
I just feel like you should boost it that more, bro.
That's real, bro. I mean, within the next year, it hasn't become real yet. Not even gonna hold you. Like, this shit is so surreal right now.
I feel you.
So, next semester.
Feel like, you're just kind of going through life right now.
Nigga,
like,
what?
Shit, yes. I feel like we are just going through life right now. This shit.
What other choice do you have?
Yeah. Wait for a stop.
Yeah, it's true.
That's it. Can't literally do that. Not gonna stop, bro.
Not trying to do
something
that.
Gonna come up every day, regardless how you feel, nigga.
I ain't got no choice but to do something, bro.
Facts. I feel like, bro, a memorable moment for me, bro, was when, like, somebody came with me and asked me to take a picture, bro. I feel like that shit was hard, bro. And I was there with these two niggas, too, bro. I'm there with these two niggas. They was blown, you know what I'm saying? They ain't getting the photo, you know what I'm saying? It was just a solo.
Was it a selfie, or did he ask him to take the picture?
Yeah, Mike took that motherfucker, too.
No, I did not.
One of y'all definitely took the photo,
On
bro.
God, Chandler took the picture.
One of y'all took it. I know I was in that bitch.
On God, I did not take
the
picture.
Damn, they ain't asked y'all for no picture?
I think what it was, he was asking the group, but like Mike kind of just he was talking to Mike.
How did he address you?
Because remember, first it was he walked up, he was like, "Hey, bro, like y'all mind flicking me up real quick?" And then he was like, "Wait, hold on, wait, ain't y'all got 15, bro?" Yeah, he was like, "I said, yeah, got 15 type shit." Like, "Hey, bro, like, bro, Mike, let me get a picture with you, bro."
Yeah.
He said your name and said, "Let me get a picture with you."
I don't think
that's how it went.
Okay, so, I mean, let you, unless you have a story that
you're just gonna say what I said is not right.
I mean, well, what do you believe happened, right?
I believe he said, you know, "Can I get a picture?" type shit. Mm-hmm. And then he was just talking to you like you was in front of everybody else. And then Chan had the camera in his hand, so he wasn't finna give the, like, we had nobody else to take the picture. So Chan took the picture for y'all.
So why didn't you get in?
I didn't want to. And he didn't ask me. And y'all had already singled each other out, bro.
He's such a hater, bro.
The nigga Hollywood, bro. That's
if he asked me, then I would have wanted to.
Somebody gonna come take a picture with y'all.
They gonna ask them.
It wasn't about that. I really don't like
I feel like Chan get recognized more. Like, literally, bro, I'll be sitting next to this nigga sometimes, bro. I'll be sitting dead right here. They'll walk, "Oh, my God. Chan, Jeff, got 15. What's going on, bro?" And then to walk off. I'm not right. I'm like... Cause like you know what I'm saying, like cause you gotta wait, like you can't, you know, be staring down, you gotta just kind of wait, you know, head down, touch it, waiting for you to be like, "Oh, let's go, Mike, oh shit," wait it, you know, so you keep your head down, you're like, "Damn, like, you know,
see,
okay. I've been waiting for a minute, them niggas don't walk the fuck off."
Bro. That's how it was for the picture, bro. I was kind of just waiting around for him to be like, "Yo, yeah, all right, see, let's get everybody in the picture," but he never did. So
he didn't
like,
give a fuck about you.
Well, you got your moment, bro.
I know
that's your top 2022 moment.
It's one of them, bro.
You can have it, bro.
I mean, yours was dunking on nigga in the ring.
That's just kind of crazy.
And we just still don't even know if that's true.
Right, alleged dunking.
See, y'all are haters.
And that was a few days ago.
Right, that means you went through fucking 11 months in 20 days.
I've been trying to do that shit every time. Every time I go to the ring, don't I say that shit? I'm gonna try dunking nigga today.
Yeah, you say a lot of shit.
I feel like
you dunk on it, but that was my first like body contact one where it's like that shit was bad. But
I mean, I feel like you was slandering this nigga's topic, bro. I mean, his answer with the pod, bro.
I'm just saying it wasn't personal. It was personal.
It was like
dunking on niggas personal.
Yeah, nobody else did that.
That's fair.
More personal than learning the skill and then like seeing results from what you just learned.
Ooh, got him.
But it was a combined personal effort. That's all.
That's actual personal growth.
But I mean, he did learn the skill. He learned how to dunk.
I've been trying to do that shit my whole life. It's way longer than got 15 been alive that I've been trying
but
to
like,
do
like you said, that was a few days ago. Like it what? Was.
But
what was
but it's 21 years of training led up to that day.
Wow.
You had what? You said he just started teaching you editing. So what, 3 months of training led up to it?
I mean, well, really just Chan's life experience all led to him being in that exact moment as well.
That is true. So we can pull that card.
Bullshit too, right? But anyways, Chan, what you got for me, bro?
Well, you never.
I'm sorry, bro. I'm sorry.
I went to Puerto Rico.
It was technically still in the country, Tayshia, right?
But it's out the country, though. Yeah, but exactly. We just own the country, yeah. Something like that.
Shit.
How long were you there?
For a week.
Oh, shit.
I went for my birthday. It was so fun. It's just like a whole new experience, just like being out there. I mean, I've been before, but like just being there for that long, it's like you don't want to go home. It's so relaxing.
Why you grown too? Mm-hmm. Like, I want to go on a cruise, bro.
I'm too scared of cruises. Like, just being the fact that I'm on a boat, like in the middle of the ocean, I can't call nobody.
She didn't call someone.
They got Wi-Fi now.
But like, you have Wi-Fi now?
Yeah, you can
FaceTime in that boat.
But if I don't get the Wi-Fi,
but I mean, so who you need to call? Like.
What if something happens?
Like what?
Anything.
The captain
gonna
call.
You're in Puerto Rico for a week though. Like if something happens, you still can't leave.
Do anything.
But I'm on the fucking call.
But what's gonna happen? What's the result of your call?
Anything I can call. It's not like Puerto Rico is gonna go underwater. I'm on a ship. This is man made.
I'm saying, like, you had to go on a plane, which is...
That is true. That is true. That's dangerous.
Yes, I had to get on a plane, but I can call somebody from a plane. I could text from a plane.
Why is calling just, like...
I don't know. Is that a lifeline for you?
You feel comfortable on the phone?
Yes. So, like, if something happens, like, I can call, like, "These are my last words." I don't know.
I don't want that call.
Yeah, that would be a crazy... Who are you going to call to give those last
words?
My
mom.
Damn, like, that's fucked up.
You're gonna just burden your mom
with it. I'm sorry, but like, I would
have to.
You don't
want to leave her like that.
Mom, I love you, and I just really want you to know, like, I don't want to leave this world. Like,
she's gonna be like, "Baby, what's going on? What's going on?"
She's gonna be like, "What?" Call gonna drop like fuck because you're dying.
She said, "Please tell me you're safe. You're safe."
That might give her like a heart attack or something. Like, you might really stress her out.
I mean, listen.
I thought you meant like calling 911 to come help.
not like I'm like there's nothing that like if something really going down on the boat, like, bro, it's over. I mean,
yeah, I don't know, just being in the middle of the ocean, like, and I can't swim.
I mean, you're not swimming. I mean, you don't want to be in this position where you gotta
need to swim or not.
Swim
exactly,
out
but like I don't miles. Even want to be in the boat to put myself in the position but to even have that.
These
happen.
Boats are like massive,
but
like,
you can't fly either though.
It's just I don't know, like being on a plane. I don't know. I just have to like put myself in a zone. Like I'm on a train. Like that's how how I have to feel.
I just like trust the motherfucking pilot. I'm like, shit, yeah. Nigga, you better get us through this motherfucker. Because I believe that he going to try his best.
I just pray before I get on, like, before every
he not
like,
trying to
take
die.
Off.
Hopefully not.
Like, yeah.
Because if he is, it's over.
Yeah,
it's over.
We're all gone. We're done. Yeah. It's over with.
I feel like I trust a boat way more than a plane, though.
No, I don't know.
Because a boat is like a plane.
Bigger.
Shit.
I second that.
Yeah.
A bird can fly through the propellers.
And be over with.
Fucked.
Yep.
Y'all are with health. I don't even know how.
It's over with. To me, it's just, I don't know. I just, being in the middle of water. And the ocean is just such a, like.
It's so peaceful, though.
But, like, I don't know. The ocean is just a scary thing to me. Like, it's so much in the ocean that's not discovered. Like, you mean to tell me it's so much stuff down there and y'all still ain't, like.
It is kind of suspicious, but
I feel like it's a lot that they're not telling us. There's a lot of stuff down there.
I've been on like a few cruises, and it's like when you on there, you don't even feel like you're on the boat,
bro. You feel
I mean,
like,
but
yeah.
You don't feel like you're on a plane.
Shit, yeah, you do.
I just feel like when you're in the down. Air.
Ooh, shit, nigga.
But I just feel like when you're in the air, when you're in the air, it's not bad. The ascending and descending, okay, like you definitely know you're on a plane. But when you're just flying, it's not bad.
I mean, yeah,
you're
same
just
thing,
chilling.
But like there's no ascending and descending with a boat. It's like you all unless you know it's some kind of storm or some shit.
And my point exactly. I can't do with the whole like, nope.
A storm on a boat. A storm
I don't even
a,
like turbulence. Like,
but
like,
saying, turbulence is way scarier than a fucking cruise ship. You know, waves and shit.
I don't know. I just seen too many like movies about
Titanic
boats.
Titanic type shit, bro.
Yeah, I just feel like I've seen more boat movies than planes.
Have y'all seen the movie Titanic?
Yeah. I've seen Titanic.
I don't watch that show all the way through, bro. That shit's too long. I mean, I've seen enough of it to know what's going on in it.
Same.
I feel like it's an iconic ass movie though. It's just something you gotta watch.
That's I really want to go to the museum. It's in Tennessee.
The Titanic Museum.
Oh, I've been to. I think I have. I know I've been around it.
I don't really give a fuck about that boat sinking like that for real.
I just want to like know what the water felt like. They said that they have like a water and it's the same temperature of that night. I just want to feel like how cold it was.
How cold that shit is. That's brick.
Where did it crash at? I never watched
the
that
ocean.
Show. No, like where and like that.
Oh, I don't know. I couldn't tell you.
Something pretty sure like cold. North Atlantic. Like,
yeah. I say that shit. It was a glacier, right? Something like that. Got to be cold as hell to have ice glacier out there.
So would you?
But it's like, how did y'all not see it though?
Yeah,
like,
because I was like, I don't know the story. Like I don't really know everything. I just know Leo's in that motherfucker. You know what I'm saying? That nigga died. End of the movie.
I just feel I like they could have took turns on that love.
He could have fit. He definitely could have fit on that thing.
They could have took turns. Yeah. Like
they could have both got on.
And I just figured. Like I just trying to figure. How did you fall asleep?
I mean, probably tired of shit.
Shock.
But man, it's too cold to be falling asleep.
I mean, he probably didn't even fall asleep. He probably just died. Yeah. And that was him falling asleep.
Imagine being one of the niggas like, on the ship when they was like, all right, you know, women and children, like y'all get on the boat.
The rest of y'all shit.
He's like, ain't this about a bitch?
Rest y'all niggas like, hey, I guess y'all niggas gotta got them
swim,
bro. It's a long way, but y'all see might you make y'all. y'all might make that shit, bro.
Nah, see you there. It's crazy.
Not for this getting out that bitch, bro.
So, would you rather be on a ship that's like sinking or a plane that's going down?
A ship that's sinking, bro.
Oh my god,
you're crazy.
The fear, from a plane that's falling out the air.
I can tread water, bro.
A plane, you got two parachutes.
Nigga, fuck up. What
the
hell?
Rest of y'all are dead.
Who got parachutes? Oh, I'm gonna say.
Yeah,
nigga,
he said two. The rest of y'all are dead.
Yeah, I'm gonna say, bro, you don't have no chance.
But I don't have no chance. If I'm
can
tread
water, nigga, for
somebody
2 days.
Can help. Somebody can help you. Nobody falling out the air can help you while y'all are falling.
Yeah,
I just feel like in a boat, when the boat is going down and that water and everything is just sinking down in with the boat, you're going down right there with it. I'm done. It's over.
You'll give up?
I can't. What am I gonna do with the ocean?
You can float. It's me against the ocean. You can float. She, you can't swim. But I'm saying, if the plane hits the ground, my nigga, it's
but
I feel over, like, bro.
But it is a quicker death. Though. I don't really have that death. But though. Here's. But I feel like they're more feel going down like that. No, they're more die. Frequent to land in the water. I'd rather like a plane that lands on water, like I could do that.
But you're going to land in the water and you can't swim. You can't
either. But my seat is a
So you rather have so you rather have a crash landing into the water than just a boat sink gradually into the water. No,
slowly because here when I hit the water, I'm coming back. I know I'm coming back up.
Really?
When I sink in the boat, I'm not coming back up.
What if the plane starts sinking in the water?
It's not going to. The plane floats.
Oh, plane!
What plane do you know? What plane have you seen?
Shit, the boat was supposed to float.
Facts.
But I'm just saying, like, what if like a whole wing like falls off? So now it's no longer that same like. No,
the wing like a graceful land where you just shit in pieces. I don't know. It's gonna crash like hit fucking concrete.
I don't know what I do. Not like when I get ready to like get on planes and stuff, I don't even. Think about nothing that's like remotely like scary. Something's about to happen. Yes. Yeah. I can't watch nothing. Yeah, you gotta keep calm. I can't watch no movies, no nothing like leading up to no.
Oh, like playing movies. Yeah, like,
I can't watch nothing remotely, even like that. For like a good few days.
Y'all seen the movie Flight before? With Denzel Washington?
That nigga turned that bitch upside down. Nigga,
was whipping the fucking plane. Drunk as fuck.
My movie for fucking whipping that bitch. My movie for boats is Poseidon. Have y'all seen that? Mm-mm. Oh my! It's just about this big wave that just came and just crashed over this plane.
Did you fuck the plane?
I mean, a boat. I'm sorry. It was so bad, and it was just like a story of how they were trying to get out the plane. I just couldn't. I mean, the boat. I keep saying plane.
Yeah, you got a phobia of the planes, but now it's really the boats.
Final Destination was crazy, though.
I can't.
The first one?
That shit was crazy.
I can't do boats. I don't know.
And with that being said, man, it's been the Got 15 Podcast, and we out, man. Peace.
Get to the money and slide. Get to the money and slide.
Appreciate y'all popping out to the podcast, man. Make sure y'all leave a like. Go ahead and comment something. And hit that subscribe button if you haven't already so you don't miss any of our videos, bro.
And make sure you subscribe to our Patreon for exclusive behind-the-scenes videos posted weekly. Follow us on Instagram, Twitter, Apple Podcasts, Spotify, TikTok, and I already know we're on YouTube, man. Go check us out everywhere.
Show. Brr.